Hi, I'm Kushan Mitra, automotive journalist here at ThePrint. And recently, Maruti-Suzuki just launched the fourth generation of their Dzire compact sedan. The Dzire has been a huge hit. It's sold over 2.7 million units ever since it was launched almost two decades ago. But what is significant about this launch is that the Dzire now comes with a five-star adult occupancy protection rating from Global New Car Assessment Program, or GNCAP. And Maruti has in the past, through their chairman, R.C. Bhargav, questioned the need for additional safety in cars, but obviously Maruti now feels that safety sells. It's because manufacturers like Tata Motors and Mahindra have put safety at the top of their agenda. In fact, days after the Dzire was launched, Mahindra announced that their new Thar rocks and the XUV 3XO and XUV 400 all got five-star safety ratings from Bharat NCAP. Bharat NCAP being the in-house Indian safety testing regime. Now, Maruti obviously went to Global NCAP because they wanted their results before the launch of the new Dzire. But it is a clear understanding that across India now, people want their cars to be built safe. And Maruti has often faced a lot of criticism online by social media commentators saying their cars are just quote-unquote tin cans. But safety, while it might sell, is not the be-all and end-all of everything if you do not drive safely. For example, another aspect of car safety tests is child occupant protection, or COP. The Dzire got a 4-star rating in this regard and the Thar rocks a 5-star. But these numbers make no sense if the child in question, the COP, is not in a child restraint system. That could be an infant carrier or a child seat. Without a child seat secured or an infant carrier that's secured through either ISO fix or an anchor tether, the child safety rating makes no sense at all. And then, does it really make a difference how safe a car is if you yourself are not driving safe? Last week, there was a tragic incident in Dehradun where six young people lost their lives due to a badly driven car. Of course, we don't know all this, the entire story of the incident and what the backstory is, but the car looked ripped open. It was being driven fast. They were not taking enough precautions. I may even believe that people were not belted in or standing out of the sunroof. And this is the point. Safety ratings are great if you drive well, if you drive normally, but a car is safety tested at 64 kilometers per hour. It makes little or no difference when you're driving at very high speeds. No matter if it's a 5-star car or a 4-star car, the car will not save you. So please, when you drive cars, yes, choose the car that has a high safety rating, but drive better as well. Don't drive drunk. Make sure your children are strapped into their child seats or infant carriers. Make sure you wear your seat belts and be a safe driver. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe to the Prince YouTube channel for more such awesome content on cars, bikes, as well as, of course, politics, defense, and national security. Thank you.